Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of Creepy Videos on the Internet. This is episode 2. So this one is a little short horror movie, so I hope you guys like it. Please comment, like and subscribe, and peace. Hope you guys enjoy the video. So it's called Don't Look Away.
Doing your makeup and do what Dad told you to do.
I'm not mowing the lawn, Jim.
But Mom's visiting and Dad wants the house spick and span.
Yeah, well, I already vacuumed both our rooms, so how about you get some shit done?
Hey.
Hey.
Here, bitch.
Typical, you know, typical brother and sister that.
Mom, right, always slamming doors in men's faces.
Go away.
Whatever,
Dad's gonna be home soon. It's gonna rain in a few minutes,
so you're too late anyway.
Look, a nice day outside. That's not normal. You
Hello?
Don't see a creepy
hey,
guy
man.
In that garden.
Hey, I won't be home for another hour, so
not
just
normal
tell your brother
at
to mow the lawn
at
tomorrow.
All.
Your mom will probably be there soon anyways.
Yeah, Dad, when is Mom supposed to get here again?
About 4:30, but knowing her, she'll probably be early.
Okay, because there's a weird man standing outside our window staring at me.
A man? What does he look like?
He's like wearing a dirty suit with like a black tie, and he has like a bag over his head with chains. He looks really creepy.
And it's just staring at you, not moving or anything.
Uh-huh.
Savannah, listen to me. Don't look away. Okay, do not leave that spot.
I would instantly phone the police.
Why? What's gonna happen? Is something bad gonna happen
Sweetie,
if I don't?
Just listen to me and do not look away from it. Tell
I would just phone
the
police straight up. I'd phone my mom or dad first, and I would phone the police straight away.
Why
would you leave the front door open anyway? The front door was open then.
Is it still there?
Yep.
And nothing's changed?
I'm still staring at it, aren't I?
Oh, shit.
You stupid asshole! I told you not to look away!
I didn't look away.
Yes, you did! Otherwise, it would still be there!
It is still there!
Why do you have to lie to me all the time?
Savannah, I'm not lying to you. It is still there for me.
Ooh.
Why do you see it, but I don't?
I don't know. Maybe because you looked away?
She...
And where did it go?
Yo!
Okay. When is that gonna get here? Savannah, talk to me here.
I don't know why you're hesitating to run. I would just be out of that room straight away.
What if it isn't able to see us at all?
What, you mean like shut its eyes?
I have tape in my drawer.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nah. Well, I would not even do that.
Did it work?
I don't know. Is it still out there for you?
Yes.
Okay, don't look away from yours. I'm calling Dad.
Okay.
You stupid woman. Yo. That's one way to deal with it.
Dad, what the hell was that? What's going on?
I'm sorry, sweetie. I'll tell you all about it tomorrow.
No, you're telling me right now.
I don't even know how to explain it. It all started when I first met your mother. It followed us, even after you two were born. I tried to ignore it, but now it's going after you. Shit.
What, it's not there?
What's not there?
No. The one that I was looking at. I had to look away when it attacked her. I had to.
You told me there was only one.
Yes, when Jim went to go look at it too, I told him not to look away while I went to go lock all the doors, and he never looked away.
And then it showed up in here?
Yes.
When you look away, it gets closer. Because Jim was watching him, when you left, it made another.
So there's another one? Where?
Mother's here.
Is it the mother, though? Is it really the mother? Oh, shit. Is it, guys? That is it.